Homies like that. Homies, homies like that. Homies, homies like that. Homies, homies like that. Homies like that.
Yeah, so like what is done and what has traditionally been done to the public is mass brainwashing. You know, from them mass saying the same thing over and over, and you're hearing these buzzwords, COVID-19 and vaccination and concentration camp, you're making yourself sick. What they don't want you to know is that you're a transceiver. A transceiver meaning that you give information and you also receive information from cosmic forces, from demonic forces, and you're also influenced by the stuff that's in the air that we can't see. It's literally information in the air, but it is influencing our bodies and our auras. It's like a mass mind control operation, like literally. Like, you go ask anybody in the streets or anybody's mothers, they're concerned right now. But they don't understand that fear messes with your kidneys. Your kidneys is your battery in your body. When you get scared, you lose energy. You go into a low frequency. You affect your batteries. Don't fear in this time. You know what I mean? It's the best time to create. Please use this time to create as much as possible. I would have to tell you. Right now, at our disposal, you can literally create your own world. You online arguing about slave ships and African American museums. You got cryptocurrency. You can make your own world if you want to. You know? So, you know, that's my thoughts on mind control and, you know, what's being used to mass program all these people. And so tell me this. So they locked down 1/3 of the Earth's population for something that don't kill more people than the flu. Who's woke and who's crazy? You know?
Homies like that. Homies, 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 homies like that.